Well, you can certainly feel the excitement tonight here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's United versus the Foxes.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Plenty of options. Has someone to play it to. Possession again with the Foxes. And he's given it away. Wonderfully weighted pass. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Back in action then, and the onus is on the Foxes to erase the damage done by that concession. An astute piece of defending. The running room and the wide position. A very effective challenge put in. A bit sloppy in possession. Borisiuk. Oh, left his man behind here. Moving the ball effectively. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Difficult to stop him. Oh, great defending. An alert intervention. Villa. And the Foxes failed to keep the ball. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, what an opportunity. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Not a great pass. Space and time for the cross. And a tidy tackle. Oh no. Promising pass. Plays it back. Able to get a body in the way. Well, they couldn't keep it. Oh no. Is this the moment? And first class defending cleared off the line. They've given it away. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Borisiuk. Will it be? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And he's fired over the corner. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in.
Well, these Atletico fans can sense a goal coming here. They really have increased the tempo, but they need to make the most of this dominant spell.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Rosina. It's a perfect challenge.
Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
This is looking threatening. Well, that's a moment he would like to have back, if possible. Dale. More than decent, this, from United. Just cutting off the supply. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Martins, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. So back underway. One. Second 45 minutes then, here at Old Trafford. Great effort to keep that one in play. Encouraging stuff from United. And deliver towards the back post. Not to be this time. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Disappointing for the Foxes to give it away like that. And Christie on the ball. And he was in the right place to intercept. Can they take advantage? And he clears it out of harm's way. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Of goalkeeping to touch it over. A chance now with the corner. Who could he pick out? And blocked for now. It's still alive. Well, on the final analysis, his timing just wasn't there.
Well, it's always difficult to hit those perfectly, and unfortunately for him, he got that all wrong.
Getting in there to take it away. Borisiuk. And crossed in there. And he's clear as lines. Determined defending. Very quick thinking there. In the right place to cut out the pass. Can he put it away? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me. Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Overcooked that one. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Possession lost. And into the last 20 minutes. That is tackling of the highest order. United might be able to cash in. Superb block.
Well, what support these Atletico fans are giving the team. But time isn't on their side. They need a goal quickly.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Here's Jagielka. Borisiuk. Oh no. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. This looks interesting. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Ten minutes to go then. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed, offside. He's showing excellent vision. And it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. The defender doing his job. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Who can they pick out? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Borisiuk, well on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Martins. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.